She's a child of the stars. She travels. tonight.